This is Saturday the 9th of October 2021, we're in Ferry House Racecourse. We're at the parade ring.
Gay Force has been withdrawn.
For a quarter of the five race.
Ten to five race. And Gay Force has been withdrawn of the race, folks. I just found out that Gay Force has been withdrawn. Number five.
Peckham Springs.
Gay Force has been withdrawn of the race, folks. I'm looking forward to seeing him again in Portugal and all. He was wrong. I think he's been withdrawn at the race, folks. I'm gushing. Looking forward to seeing him and everything. Find out what happened. Shot of this.
Yeah.
You're going around, you're going all around then. You get right angle over there.
Jockeys now.
Can they go in?
Sun's in the eyes that way.
It could come out in the film.
Due to the going.
Going.
Soft or hard track or something, I'm not sure.
You didn't get that thing.
Yeah, okay. Paul Deal.
So with horse number five was being withdrawn due to the going, due to the whatever.
The racetrack.
Conditions or something like that, yeah. So he must have something to do with his feet and then the stone bruise or something like that. With stone bruise on his foot. All right. Apparently Gay Force was withdrawn. It was due to the going, due to the surface of the track. Okay, so apparently my friend Gay Force's son has been withdrawn of the race, so I'm actually gushing. I was looking forward to seeing him, getting a photograph and everything. But anyway, hopefully next time he'll come and see him. I might look him up online and see what he looks like. But anyway, I'm going in now towards the 10 to 5 race.